Here is a pair of vintage Foster TV speakers. They came out of a huge Zenith console TV from the 80s. So one day when I was, it was actually yesterday, I was walking home, I was on the school bus, could take the school bus home, because the school I go to is in Brooklyn, long way away. Anyway, and I saw this as I was turning the corner on my block. And I'm like, I saw the back and I'm like, yes, I know what I'm doing tonight. And then, about minute and 9 o'clock at night, I went back out, and the back had been ripped off because someone took the yoke, the reflection yoke, for a scrap. But these were still in here, and when I saw the back, I was actually surprised, because if you were to see the grill cloth of the TV, you'd think it was just gonna be a cheap, unbranded oval speaker. But nope. All right, so we have two 8-inch full range, well, I should say very low full range speakers, and two 1.5-inch tweeters. These are all made by Foster in Taiwan. The TV was from 1983, and there's a treated paper edge, an untreated edge on both the tweeters. I'll show you the back of the woofers. So yeah, these are pretty nice, and they can take a decent amount of power, and they sound good. They have really good lows. They sound warm and deep and good. Anyway, so I'll play a song for you guys. I don't know how it sounds if on the microphone or whatever computer speakers you guys are using with this, if you are using any. But in person, these sound really, really good. And here, I'll show you the back of one of them. Alright, let's see if you can see that. It says right there, it says Foster. And then it says Taiwan ROC, which I'm guessing means Republic of China. The code is 8233. And there's some little random numbers, but yeah. Here's the tweeter, also Foster. Same code. Yep, 8233. No, 8323. It's kind of opposite. Made in Taiwan, Republic of China. There's the capacitor. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, these are really nice. I think these might be my favorite TV speakers next to those Mitsubishis right there. So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, all that stuff. Alright, bye.